Assalamu alaikum, welcome back. I'm Amna. Today I will be reacting to a requested video, the chapter of the Jinn, powerful recitation by Omar Hisham Al Arabi. So without further ado, let's start.
Mosque, so beautiful.
I just love the way he recites. It's so powerful. Absolutely love his voice. It's like he's speaking to my soul. Like I feel it deep inside me. I've never felt like this listening to music or something else. The Quran is just different, completely different. This is very interesting that the jinn has like an entire chapter in the Quran, and I think it's really good to know more about jinn, because when I first started learning about Islam and I heard about jinn, I thought that jinn were only all bad, but that's not true at all. There are actually good jinns out there. Obviously we cannot see them, but it's good to know about, it's good to know that there are actually good, righteous jinn who follow Allah. Yeah, it's just like similar to us humans, there are good and bad. Because like before, usually the word jinn would like scare me. But yeah, it's really good to know about this. I also love how every chapter in the Quran, there is always a great reminder for us, always to remind us to stay on the right path. So thank you for watching this video. Thank you for recommending me this video. Let me know in the comments what other videos you would like me to react to. See you next time. Assalamu alaikum.